certainly a legit Eastern Conference threat. They have a lot of potential, but for me, it's about turning that into production.
Here's Ibaka. And my player